welcome back to the Bat Channel. Okay, next part of my challenge is to rob $50 off travellers or town folk. I've got to make up $50. So I've just robbed somebody. I think I got about 8 cents or something. The guy had no money on him at all. But I thought we'd do it at night. We're in Rhodes, I believe. Yeah. I'm just going to look for someone to rob. Some of them will just give up money straight away, others will attack you. There's a dude. Let me want to do it in the town centre. Too many people around in here. Get out of the way, dog.
When husband's friend saw me trying to fix a fence, he won't let Tom live down.
That's just the way it is.
It's the way life goes, dude. Well, I'm gonna rob somebody who's nowhere near the sheriff's office for a start.
We're gonna bushwhack a proper convoy.
What? Who said that? Bushwhacking a convoy.
It ain't been this slow in a long time.
You ain't lying. There it is.
Hope some federal comes through. I ain't seen blood in a while.
Sure ain't a man of muck that she wouldn't die for the cops. Except he made it kill.
Is he a soldier? Oh, I can't. Can I rob him?
How about we get back to you?
Mister?
Yeah, you don't know what I look like. You didn't see me. It's a kid. I'm not robbing a damn kid.
You wearing that on your face because you're sick, or...?
No way I'm going to rob all them in one go. I'll leave them. I'll just get attacked otherwise, which are them. Not as easy as it seems. Travellers, yeah, out on the road, but when they're on horseback, they guarantee they're going to pull a gun out on you. At least someone in town, very rarely does it. Let's hope I don't get caught, because that'll be where I end up. On the gallows. Right. There'll be somebody roaming around on their own. Put the gun away. Take the mask off. Don't look too obvious. Somebody around I can rob. Unfortunately, you can't rob horses. You don't carry money with them. Come on, where is people? It's night time. I thought I'd do it at night, like under cover of darkness and stuff. Right, the next person we come across, I'm robbing them. Don't care who it is. Oh, here we go. Potential.
He's got a partner? gonna need what you're holding.
Yo,
speed it up.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Hey, look, take
quicker.
This. I've got nothing else.
It'll go to a good cause.
Didn't even notice how much I got off that dude. Turning in. I say, as long as you wear the mask and you get away, you don't get a wanted level or a bounty. Dude's at IAM, he's gonna, I'll try and rob it. Got too many people around. So they attack you. What?
Wait a second.
Hold it right there.
Damn. How did he know who I was? I had a mask on at all the times. What's going on there? Where is he? Come on, horse. Where are you? I'm not running all the damn way. Hurry up. Can't see where I'm going. Jump. Is he gone? have we got so far? Not a lot. I think it was a lot of $50. It ain't gonna take too long. People don't carry a lot of money around with them in the 1800s. $1.57. This is gonna take a while. Right, where can we go next again? We'll have to rob somebody on the road. Need to find somebody on horseback. It's the nearest road.
Easy there.
Do a Dick Turpin special. We just wait for someone to turn up. Mask. Somebody coming down? No. Nobody's on horseback. Should have started this in the day. There's more people about in the day than there is at night. St. Denis to our left. Yeah, it's too early in the morning. Perfect place to rob somebody there. That was easy enough. Wait for the next one to come past. Two roads. There's two people on horseback. Bother, they're going to attack you. Well, one of them will anyway. Well, you're trying to rob one, the other one will attack you. Turn that off. There's an alarm on my phone. You might not have heard it. He didn't even send the police. Come on. Bayou, I think, ain't we? Looks at these trees. We're not far from it. Yeah. Ooh. Stagecoach. Epic. Could get a lot off this one. There's only one guy on it. Have a nice day now. He's not even bothered. You just rob him and that's it. A lot easier than doing it in the town. Prefab house. There's a lot of, this is for sale, this is, but obviously it's for online. There's a few of them about preparing for online Redemption 2. I hope you can make your own character like you can in... Whoa.
Easy there.
It's a berry bush. Yeah, I can deal with some of these. I need two... No, is it one? What's this? Raspberry. I'll eat it. I can't remember if I have or not. One of the challenges in the survival, I think it is to eat four berries. I've eaten two. Oh! Potential customer! Where are you going? Really hard to control this horse sometimes. Like he went straight past him. Better go because there'll be an investigation into that. Here we go.
Better.
Come in my way, sir. Lovely.
Ever see a man die to
what are you traveling with? Hand it over!
I'm put you on the
son of a bitch. I want that.
Easy now.
Sorry, these guys on horseback. Pain in the ass. What's that? What's it all about? Oh, right. I've killed one, plucked zero, studied none. So I've got to pluck, or... I just did pluck it. And studied. I've got to study one. Right, I think that's... Let me just check that again. Yes. I need to study one now to complete that. On that bird. Uh-oh. Here comes another potential customer.
I will blow you to smithereens.
Must have brought some cash for your journey. Give it to me.
I'm a blow.
Son of a... Why didn't you just give me your money? It's not hard, you just hand it over. Other people have done it. Starting to litter the street. Here comes another one. I'm going to get a little bit closer to this guy first before... How much way are you going? We'll creep up behind him. What do you have to run for? Damn, man.
Watch out for that fella, all right?
God damn it, horse. Excuse my language. And so RJ said on his stream yesterday, there's like a delay. Like the horse, I'm letting go now. And it doesn't stop when you want it to. It's like when you brake. It doesn't stop when you want it to. It takes a while.
Hey, hey, easy.
Right, crossroads, yeah. And I'm behind a tree. I'm starting. Roads being littered with bodies. Come on, people. Where is everybody? Alright, I'm not going towards the roads. I'll go left and I'll follow that road up. See if I can lead one into a false sense of security by talking to them first. Oh!
Slow now.
Not bothering to talk to this dude, I'm just gonna rob him.
Stop now or you're dead.
You're traveling money!
Don't trust you in that.
This is all I can give you.
See? That wasn't hard.
Yeah. Quick slurp of me coffee while no one's around. Uh-oh. Around. Let's get the hell out of here. People are coming. Jump the fence. Oh no! No, a big blood splat on the tree as well, look. Damn. How's your face, John? These dudes won't go wanted crime report. There's a glitch on the fence, if I've ever seen one. How's that owling up? Oh, crap, they're coming from that direction now as well. I think they're trying to surround me. Wouldn't put it past me if that's what happens. They try and surround you. South, I can't remember which way we're going now. Yeah, north. Follow the coastline. There's a road, there's a path through this field. John's health. It's all right so far. $50 bounty. Come on, people. Where's people? Maybe not in the bloody forest. Nothing going that way for. Oh, potential customer.
You'd best keep passing.
All right. Thank you,
dullard.
Screw you. From roads. Well, we got probably about $5 or something. It's going to take a while to do this. $6.90. Right, we'll rob one more person, and then I'll go close, stop the live stream, and then I'll do it off stream. I'll come. There's a guy working in the field there. Let's go and rob him. Yo, dude. Okay, give me it.
Hell no.
Quick.
Okay, all right, it's yours.
73 cents.
Get closed, okay?
73 cents. Right, you're next.
Need to wake up.
Hey,
Bastard!
Calm down. Here.
That wasn't so complex.
97 cents, nearly a dollar. Nice.
I'll just go, all right?
What happens if we try robbing two people together?
Don't make me kill you, partner.
Before you hurt yourself. No.
Your money, mister.
Please.
Line.
Don't!
Hurry!
Please.
Now!
I've got nothing to offer!
Oh, just hurry up! Let's go!
We'll take it then, you damn thief!
I ain't staying for this!
We'll go to a good cause.
Please! Please don't shoot! Good Lord! Help!
How much you got for me, friend?
Fool, you get away!
It's a robbery! Hand it over! This is a robbery! You're getting robbed!
No! Please don't!
What? In the eyeball. Nice. They wouldn't rob him. Oh, it's probably because of the wanted level. Unknown suspect. Yep. You ain't gonna find out who I am. In the woods. Right. Okay. I'm going to end the stream there, but I'll come back when I'm near $50 and then we can see what the next challenge is. Right. See you again. Same bat place, same bat channel. To be continued.